First, I'm going to wash the rocket in your calendar.
Now, I'm going to peel some leaf. Now, I'm going to chop the rocket up into small pieces.
Nuts for the broccoli pesto. That's what we're doing. So I'm now going to cut the cheese ready to go in the pesto. So I'm now going to grate the cheese. So I'm now mixing 150ml of this oil. I'm now going to put all of the ingredients into the blender. Salt and pepper to this mixture as well. So pesto is ready for to make potato salad later with.